is sponsored by Straighty and Laser Tag. They're a family-owned business that have been that way since 2003, and they're not going to stop anytime soon. Their equipment is easy to use and strive for good customer service. Their equipment is professional grade and is easy for customers to repair on their own. This video and the whole series is presented by Straighty and Laser Tag. So go to StraightyandTech.com or use this email address to email them about more. And if you want to call them, here's the phone number right here. All this info will also be in the description. Thank you so much to Straighty and Laser Tag for sponsoring this video.
And we are now doing laser tag.
Killing it. I'm a soldier. I'm a gritty, more well-trained soldier.
Hi, guys.
Taking this one. This year we have six competitions, that's right, six, and we have our wonderful teams this year again. So let's bring them out, come on out guys. Yes. So this year we decided that we were gonna do, since we couldn't do, for Winter Games, we couldn't do a rematch, so we decided this year that we were gonna do a rematch. Actually, we're just gonna get right into laser tag. Oh, also.
We're sponsored.
We have Funbounce NH and Dardian Laser Tag. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Talk to you when we're getting ready with the laser tag.
CK Summer Games Survivor!
Welcome everyone to the first competition of CK Summer Games Survivor. We are here, yes, we are here for Laser Tag Shootout. If you didn't hear in the intro, video is sponsored by the Canadian Laser Tag. Woo! So the first round will be Immortal Teams. And let me tell you the rules. Players cannot be tagged out during this game. Instead of gun losing hits, gun is temporarily disabled for 3 seconds every time a hit is taken. Team with the most points at the end is the winner of that round. Who wants to go on round one? So we're gonna have two on each side. I don't really think you guys have a choice, but we do have Sean on camera, and if any of you guys are like super tired at the end, I will have Sean come in. So yeah, let's get into it. Who wants to be first?
Me!
Alright, and then you guys are just gonna be it first. Alright, so let's get into our first competition!
Sponsored by Laser Tag!
Hey guys, so today we're doing CK Summer Games Survivor's Game, and we're now doing laser tag.
We do all right.
Yeah, I think if we just follow our strategies, mm-hmm. and we'll beat their asses.
That's right.
I'm not really sure how it's gonna go.
Yeah, I'm pretty like, I don't know.
We'll see.
It's gonna be interesting.
Howdy, is this recording? Hi.
Let's go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, we have started! Guys, you need to get up there. No scores right now. Go get Aaron, she's in their base!
You got him, Lily.
We're killing it. I'm a soldier. I'm a gritty, more well-trained soldier, okay? We got this.
My years as a gamer has finally paid off.
Doing great!
Demetrius, come on in. He's gonna say the scores for the first round. So how do you think you guys did?
We did pretty well. We had some nice teamwork. We had some good plays. We did well.
And how do you think you guys did?
Better.
Yeah.
All right, Demetrius, come on in right here, and you can just scream out the scores.
Wait, will they say like what color is what?
Right. Yeah.
Okay.
Team one, the Krabby Patties, 2,790 points.
All right.
Team two, Firecrackers, with 3,100. Woo!
Firecrackers of Tekken round one! We're gonna go to round two!
How do you guys think you're gonna do?
I think we got this, honestly.
They have a new player. He's not used to it.
They do, but I'm not gonna lie, I don't think Patty will give them that much of an advantage. Okay, no offense, but I think we got this in the
back. Yeah, we're pretty strong.
He said you're not an advantage, so you need to beat his ass.
Alright.
Do you hear that? He's talking smack, you need to beat his ass.
Go!
Oh my god, my thing came off!
She's a better life!
Patty, I'm too tall.
To stay.
Countdown 10.
Okay.
All right, that was round two. I'm exhausted. All right, go ahead.
All right, the Krabby Patty is with 1,470 points. And then the Firecrackers with 3,270.
Woo! Nice! Oh, come on, that was... Yeah, there we go.
Very tired.
We lost, but I carried that last one.
Yeah, you did.
I'm not really sure, like, how.
Aaron's a warrior on the field. What?
It seemed, like, so even, but then at the end, it was, like...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'm not saying that it was, like, unfair, but I'm genuinely curious.
Right now, we'll see the
if, like, certain shots are worth more than... You know what I mean?
I know, that, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I was thinking, like,
I think headshots are probably worth more than gunshots.
I thought that was super fun.
It was fun.
It was really fun. I broke a sweat.
I know, I'm sweating, and yeah, I mean, I'm not worried. I think we'll, you know, we'll be very well in some other competitions. You know, I'm really excited for the.
I'm really excited for cornhole.
Yeah, me too.
Good for Firecrackers because they had a person down and they still took it. So yeah, it was.
It's
pretty cool. I'm freaking sweating. But yeah.
So I'm not gonna lie, I didn't really know what to expect from this because, of course, we never used like Steridian equipment before. I honestly completely underestimated what they had, but that was extremely fun.
Yeah, I think both teams walked in not knowing how it was actually gonna work, and we fought through it. And I think we did really well. I would like to thank Steridian so much. Mm-hmm. It was amazing. It was totally worth it. Thank you guys.
It was really intense. We had some nice plays, and that made us carry out the dope.
Yeah.
That was the laser tag shootout.
This competition done.
Yeah, all set. Firecrackers have taken this one.
Woo!
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thank you so much to Steridian and Laser Tag for sponsoring this video, seriously. Oh yeah, that's been laser tag shootout. That's the first competition done in CK Summer Games. Sorry, I almost like hate your face. But yeah, we got so many more fun competitions, so make sure to subscribe, like, hit that notification bell. Hit the notification bell, yes. But yeah. Thank you so much. We'll see you all next time. And thank you so much to Demetrius for coming out here. Cheers for the ref. Hashtag best ref Demetrius. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Peace out, CK Nation!
We love Steridian Laser.